If you got the curves, I got the angles. Oh! Skyliners, I close my eyes at Philly Gold. PGR going to the Philly Gold request line. Hello there.
Hey, Cannibal, how you doing?
All right, who's this?
My name's Bruce, calling from South Jersey.
Yes, and what part of South Jersey, Bruce?
Haddonfield, right outside of Camden.
I got you.
Okay.
All right, and what can I do for you?
Ankle Bracelet by the Pyramids.
Good song.
All right.
Okay, thanks for calling.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Well, there's Ankle Bracelet. Sunday afternoon, listener caught up, said, Cannonball, that's a great song. Would you please flip it over and play the other side? And I said, why, certainly.
My baby is the best cook in this whole wide world.
Hot dog, dooley, why let me be.
Hot dog, dooley, why let me be. Shoestring macaroni, steak or beans. That's why, darling, I love you so.
PGR thing called a hot dog dooliwa with Cannonball. We're at Philly Gold Radio every weekend on Saturday and Sunday mornings. You've got Andy Volvo here at PGR. 50 degrees, and weatherman says the temperatures are going to fall tonight. It'll be in the 40s by evening, and tonight partly cloudy and colder, low in the low 30s. Tomorrow, variable cloudiness and cold, high in the low 40s. Right now, 50 degrees in Philly.
It's a blast, a real gas, when you just
join Jerry Black at the Geeter with the Heater. Sunday night, it's the Aztec Club, 939 North Delaware Avenue in Philly. Tuesday, it's Jocelyn's Barbershop, Buckley Square Shopping Center, Garrett Road in Upper Darby. On Thursday, it's Memories West, Christopher San Remo, US 1, Old Lincoln Highway Street Road. And in the future, on Friday night, look for the Geeter's traveling record hop in your area. Join the Geeter when he says,
dance with me.
And the Geeter wants to remind everybody that if you're looking for the hottest New Year's Eve celebration anywhere, then join them at Memories in Margate, Madison, and Amherst Avenues. Once again this year, there'll be bus transportation to and from Memories in Margate. So whether it's the Aztec Club, Jocelyn's Barbershop, or Memories West, make plans to join the Geeter soon.
NBC's World Premiere Weekend is a movie which, if it were eligible for an Academy Award, would absolutely run off the Best Story.
Deception, deception. Mother's Secret.
A man marries a woman who has a four-year-old son. 4 years later, the woman dies and her deception comes to life. Deception. When the man discovers she was never the mother of the boy who calls him dad.
Deception, deception. A mother's secrets become the father's nightmare as he uncovers more and more of her deception. His frantic fight to keep his son.
In the NBC tradition, Switched at Birth, you'll wonder how something like this could ever actually happen.
Deception, the mother's secret. Deception. NBC's Sunday Punch in a pair of world premiere movies. Then on Monday,
if you fight me, I'll blow your head off.
Don't. His first mistake was attacking her daughter. His next mistake was expecting he could escape a mother's justice. The climax of Weekend. Tonight, Deception is a Mother's Secret. Deception. And Monday, the true story of a mother's justice on NBC.
Thank you, Philadelphia and South Jersey, for making us your number one Philly Gold Station.
WPGI.
Philly Gold, WPGR, on a thing called Stormy Weather. Don't forget, this coming Wednesday night, it's the WPGR Turkey Trot at Jocelyn's Barbershop, Garrett Road in Upper Darby, with the Geeter and the entire PGR gang and a whole host of stars. And one of the guest stars this Wednesday night at Jocelyn's will be this young lady, Mary Swann, doing this one.
You gave to me, you signed it with all your love, eternally.
WPGR.
Jimmy Parsons, the Cannonball.
Some rare for you. Yes, sir. Went to see my buddy Val Shively down at R&B Records yesterday, and believe it or not, he had a copy of this for me. Going way back to the late 50s, okay, when the Jimmy Wright Orchestra was doing things in the background of, all the Frankie Lyman records and the Rama G label and a whole lot more, and probably the best saxophonist in the entire world, the late Jimmy Wright, okay? There was a group called the Pretenders that recorded on the Rama label, all right? They had a lead singer by the name of Jimmy Jones. You know Jimmy Jones, did Good Timing and Handy Man and that stuff with the Jimmy Wright Orchestra. It's Jimmy Jones and the Pretenders at Philly Gold PGR.
La, 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 la.
Need you.
bop.
Jimmy Wright Orchestra, the original flip side of Ding Dong, the Echoes on the original G label, a thing called My Heart Beats For You with the Cannonball at Philly Gold WPGR.
I love what you do for me, Toyota.
Conicelli Toyota on Ridge Pike in Conshohocken has a new 12-month unlimited warranty on replacement parts as well as Toyota's lifetime guarantee on all mufflers, shock struts, and strut inserts. Toyota's lifetime guarantee protects you for as long as you own your Toyota. Conicelli Toyota has factory-trained and certified technicians to help ensure your satisfaction. This month, Conicelli is offering two winter service specials, a complete cooling system service, including a system flush and refill, for only $24.95. Or get an oil and filter change with a genuine Toyota filter for only $14.95. The temperature is dropping fast, so don't wait until your car doesn't start. See Conicelli Toyota today. There's nothing like the real thing from Conicelli Toyota on Ridge Pike in Conshohocken. Stop in today.
With the holidays around the corner, now is the time to arrange that special dinner or Christmas party. The Town Crier Inn has the perfect blend of comfortable atmosphere and outstanding cuisine. No one creates traditional holiday fare better than the Town Crier Inn. For Thanksgiving, the Town Crier will serve a magnificent turkey dinner with all the trimmings, as well as their regular menu. And the Town Crier can make your Christmas or New Year's Eve an occasion to remember. For that romantic dinner, family gathering, or business party, visit the Town Crier Inn. It's just minutes from everywhere. Make your holiday reservations today. Call 352-1777. The Town Crier Inn, where Westchester Pike meets Market Street in Upper Darby. Call 352-1777. A tradition in fine dining.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Frank Perdue.
Gobble, 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 gobble. Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Used to be, hunting down a turkey for the holidays took a little bit of cunning and a whole lot of hollering. Fortunately, today it's easy to bag a great bird. Just go to the supermarket and track down a Purdue turkey. You see, I raise my turkeys on the finest feeds, so you'll never miss when it comes to getting a tender, juicy, broad-breasted bird. Of course, since they are so meaty and delicious, this time of year lots of people will be hunting for them. So before my turkeys become scarce as hen's teeth, pick one up. By the way, if your grocer runs out, you can always try bagging one the old-fashioned way.
Gobble, 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 gobble. Gobble. Here, turkey, turkey.
All Super Fresh stores have fresh Purdue turkey products available. Why not stop in and buy some?
Thank you, Philadelphia and South Jersey, for making us your number one Philly Gold station. It's because of music like this.
Oh, no, no. Thank you.
guys at Philly Gold WPGR. Lordy, Miss Claudia. And right now we got one going out especially for Kimberly Gaines. Kimberly Gaines celebrating a birthday. Happy birthday, baby. Here's Fats Domino.
I'll be there to get you in a taxi, honey. Better be ready, but help Bessie. Now, baby, don't be late. I want to be there when the band starts playing. Remember when we get there, honey. Step, I'm gonna have them all. Gonna dance out of both of my shoes. When it plays old Jelly Roll Blues. Tomorrow night at the downtown Shuttle Ball. You in a taxi, honey. Better be ready, but hell, Bessie. Now, baby, don't be late. I wanna be there when the band starts playing. Remember when we get there, honey. Two step, I'm gonna have them all. Gonna dance on the boot of my shoes. When they play an old General Blues. Tomorrow night at the downtown Shredder's Ball.
Unreleased version of that song by Fats Domino, recorded in 1958 with a Cannonball at Philly Gold, WPGR, by request. This one from Norman Fox and the Rob Roys. Oh, baby, you and me together. Let's go get us a pizza pie. Fat to la whoopee girl.
Standing on the sidewalk, just admiring the view. And we thought that we would go downtown and find something to do. We saw this place upon the corner, it looked real swell. So we opened the door and we went inside. This is what we yell now, pizza. Hey, pizza. Well, I got a chick I really dig. I'm gonna love her all of my life. I'm gonna take her home and marry her and keep her for my wife. I'm gonna tell them why. Oh, she stands in the kitchen and makes me one of those great big pizza pies. Now pizza. Hey, pizza. Well, 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 the time went by and we had some kids. And they're the apple of my eye. And they're growing big and strong and tall. And their heads right up to the sky. Now some may wonder why they're so healthy. This is my reply. Cause they've been born and bred and spread on great big pizza pies. Now pizza. Hey, pizza. Well, 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 and now I'm getting old, hey brother, and I'm getting ready to die. But there's one request that I must make before I hit the sky. And that request is something no man in his right mind did not deny. Cause when they put me 6 feet under, I'm taking a great big pizza pie. Now pizza. Hey, pizza pie. Hey, pizza pie.
Norman Fox and the Rob Roys at Philly Gold WPGR. Thing called a pizza pie with a cannonball. Right now I've got Hank Ballard and the Midnighters. Oh, baby. Philly Gold, WPGR, with a cannonball and the thing called the Switchy Witchy Titchy. Yes, and if you want to do that, you can do it with all of us. The Gator and the whole gang, Wednesday night at the WPGR Turkey Trot down at Jocelyn's Barbershop, Garrett Road in Upper Darby on Wednesday night, and a whole bunch of guest stars. You be there, baby. Weatherman says temperatures are going to fall into the 40s by the evening. Tonight, partly cloudy and colder, low in the low 30s. Tomorrow, variable cloudiness and cold, high in the low 40s, 50 in Philly right now.
Throughout the ages, history has proved that great things happen in pairs. Adam and Eve, Romeo and Juliet, Butch and Sundance. And now in 1991, another famous pair is born in Valley Forge. Sheraton and Sheraton. Whoa. That's right. The Sheraton Valley Forge is famous throughout the U.S. for fantasy suites, for lily lime trees, for being 2 minutes from the largest mall in the East. And now there's two sensational Sheratons under the same roof. Come celebrate the grand opening of the Sheraton Plaza, a luxury hotel with computer access in every room, giant whirlpools, fabulous executive rates, a Nautilus spa, plus the most romantic escapes you can imagine. And Sheratons from all over the country are joining the party. Stay at the Sheraton Valley Forge or Sheraton Plaza between now and December 30th with rates for rooms and fantasy suites starting at just $50 and receive an entry to win four-day stays at Sheratons in Los Angeles, Cape Cod, Inner Harbor, Washington, D.C., and Fisherman's Wharf. For every night you stay in Valley Forge, you have a chance to win. Space is limited, so call now. 215-337-2000. Sheraton.
DC's world premiere weekend is a movie which, if it were eligible for an Academy Award, would absolutely run off the best story.
Deception, deception.
Mother's Secret.
A man marries a woman who has a four-year-old son. 4 years later, the woman dies and her deceptions deception, come to light. Deception. When the man discovers she was never the mother of the boy who calls him dad.
Deception, deception.
A mother's secrets become the father's nightmare as he uncovers more and more of her deception.
His frantic fight to keep his son.
In the NBC tradition, switched at birth, you'll wonder how something like this could ever actually happen.
Deception.
Mother's Secret.
NBC's Sunday Punch and a pair of world premiere movies. Then, on Monday...
No, you fight me, I'll blow your head off.
His first mistake was attacking her daughter. His next mistake was expecting he could escape the mother's justice. The climax of... Weekend. Tonight, Deception is a Mother's Secret. Deception. And Monday, the true story of a mother's justice on NBC.
What do you like about using the Mac card to pay for groceries?
It's safer than carrying a lot of cash.
Yeah, safer. That's true, it is.
You know, I shouldn't be talking to you.
Instead of carrying cash, carry Mac to the store.
Which would you rather do, write a check for your groceries and hold up the line, or pay with your Mac card and zip right through?
Zip.
Zip. Mac. Few words, fast-paced, I like that.
Instead of holding up the line, hold up your Mac card.
I'm here with Joan, the helpful checkout lady. Are people comfortable using the Mac card to pay for groceries?
Yeah, it's real easy, but if someone has a problem, then I...
Then you help them, right?
Right.
Yeah, that's what you do. It's who you are. You're Joan.
Yeah.
Right.
Paying with Mac is a breeze, and the checkout people are happy to help.
Did you know you could pay for your groceries with your Mac card?
Oh, yeah, I do it all the time.
Mm-hmm. And do you buy this paper all the time?
No.
Pat and Vanna, alien spies.
I was just looking at it.
Uh-huh. Mac, the new color of money.
You know, you can't go home again now. Your family and friends are going to disown you.
WPGR.
Let's do the Madison.
What about your boyfriend called Battling Jim?
She said, come on over there and don't worry about him, not me. I'm down in Alabama where they say you all. Oh, where the cats call around, I'm really having a ball. Well, I saw Donnie Bill and people having a ball.
WPGR Ski Trip. Come join Philly Gold Radio on January 31st, February 1st and 2nd as we go to the Poconos, to Tamiamut, Pennsylvania, and ski beautiful Shawnee Mountain. Call Michael Gibson right now at Eastern Tours at 215-482-8900, extension 106. Do it right away because space is limited. There'll be free nonstop activities. You'll get round-trip transportation, two nights accommodations, meals and snacks. In the morning, you'll get a buffet-style breakfast. In the evening, you'll get a scrumptious smorgasbord dinner. There'll be free entertainment with Jimmy D and the Geeter. There'll be free skiing, free ski equipment, free ski lessons, free shuttle service. So call Michael Gibson right now at Eastern Tours. Remember, space is limited. The number 215-482-8900, extension 106 for the WPGR Ski Trip.
It's the second annual WPGR Turkey Trot with all your favorite WPGR personalities.
The Geeter, Jerry Black,
Andy Volvo,
Armand,
the Cannonball,
Jimmy D,
and Bob Charger.
Wednesday, November 27th at Jocelyn's Barbershop in the Barclays Shopping Center.
Garrett Road in Upper Darby.
You'll also see and hear Junior Perillo and the 4Js. Swan.
My heart belongs to you.
Billy and the Essential.
And we'll be there. I'll be
with you. The Times.
As we stroll along together.
The Dream Lovers.
When we get married.
Larry DeSalvi. Robert Benjamin.
Be with you again tonight.
Rick and the Masters. WPGR recording artists, plus our Turkey Trot Dance Contest, with winners receiving free turkeys just in time for Thanksgiving. So come kick off the holiday season Wednesday night, November 27th, with the WPGR Turkey Trot at Jocelyn's Barbershop in Upper Darby at the Barclays Shopping Center, Garrett Road.
Baby, it's been hard for me since you've been gone. But you left me with to carry on. Though it hurts so much, I've accepted the fact we're through. Cause the greatest gift in life I got from you.
Maybe you gave me something.
50,000 watts of real Philly gold. This is
WPGR Philadelphia.
Okay, it's here somewhere.
Oh, there it is. Yes.
Doing it to it at Philly Gold Radio. Unbelievable. Oh, here we go. Oh, look out now. Street corner harmony. Oh, my goodness. Cadillac 404. Thing called No Chance. Let's blow the ball out of the hall one time.
I could not so good to you. It would be good to me. I had any bird to give me no chance. No chance. No chance. No.
Come on, give me that chance.
No chance. No chance. No chance. No.
Come on, give me one chance.
No chance. No chance. No chance. No.
Come on, give me one chance.
No chance, no chance, no chance, no.
No, no, no chance, chance, chance.
No chance, no chance, no chance, no.
The real Philly Gold. 1540 WPGR, Philly Gold Radio. Your station, your music, your memories. The Philly sound. Your favorites from the 50s, 60s, and 70s.
Who's got love in a hurry?
Plus those fabulous street corner harmony sounds. In the 50s and early 60s, they made Philadelphia a music hotbed. Air personalities that know and play the music just the way you remember. Share a memory with a friend. Tell them all about it. Relive the golden age of rock and roll on the right side of your AM dial. 1540 WPGR. Philly Gold Radio. The home of the real Philly Gold. WPGR.
Yeah. Love, Jimmy Parsons, the Cannonball.
Oh, my goodness. Excellence at Philly Gold. PGR going to the request line. Hello there.
The call is going out for Dr. Ball.
Well, I'm here. Yes, Frank on the bridge. Yes, I'm here.
Listen, I need a fix.
Go ahead.
I need a fix.
Go ahead.
Listen, they took the radio away from my iron horse.
No.
Listen.
No.
Somebody ripped it off.
Oh, no.
I was only able to hear Brother Andy this morning for about 5 minutes.
Oh, my.
I've been all day without any rock and roll. I need a fix.
Oh, my goodness, Frank on the bridge.
Something that can bring me around, Dr. Ball.
I think so, Frank on the bridge.
Blow it out of the hall, Dr. Ball, please.
All right, are you holding on?
I'm ready.
Oh, here we go, Frank on the bridge.
Rock and roll, bless your soul.
The Isley Brothers called the cow, jumped over the moon, going back to the Philly Gold request line. Hello.
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 Hello. Hello. Hello.
I was happy all day, and I really got upset.
Yeah.
Stealing Frank on the Bridge's radio off the Iron Horse.
Is that terrible, or is that...
That is the lowest form of life.
Hey,
listen.
Yes.
Play the flip side of that, if you have it. Do you have it on card, or do you have the original?
No. I got a reissue. In fact, you know something?
Yes.
You must have been listening to Frank on the Bridge. He was telling me that if you have an original copy of this on the original label, okay, it's worth $200.
Whoa.
But I do have a copy of it, all right? And I will play the other side for you, all right?
Thank you.
All right. It's called The Angels Cried with a Cannonball and Philly Gold PGR.
Angel,
Isley Brothers, early stuff. Think all the angels cried. Flip side of Cow Jumped Over the Moon with a Cannonball at Philly Gold. WPGR. Weatherman says tonight partly cloudy and colder. Low in the 30s. Tomorrow partly cloudy and cool. High lower 40s. Tomorrow night mostly clear and cold. Low in the mid 20s. Ooh. Tuesday mostly sunny. Continued cool. High in the low 40s. 50 in Philly right now.
Holiday homecoming. Kraft General Foods.
How can you be up so early after driving all night with Sally and the kids to get here?
Well, it's what you're cooking, Mom. I heard the bacon go on the grill and it reminded
me. Holiday homecoming.
And my favorite cereal, Post Raisin Bran. Mom, it's great to be home.
With Oscar Mayer bacon and Post Raisin Bran, it tastes like home.
Holiday homecoming.
This holiday season, Kraft General Foods wants to help you welcome your family home with our Holiday Homecoming magazine. It's filled with over 70 easy and delicious holiday recipes, plus party planning hints and more. Look for the Kraft General Foods Holiday Homecoming display at participating stores.
Holiday homecoming. Kraft General Foods.
Shop your nearby Acme Market for all of your holiday shopping needs, and be sure to look for your favorite Kraft General Foods products. Let Acme Markets help make this year's holiday homecoming your best ever.
DC's World Premiere Weekend is a movie which, if it were eligible for an Academy Award, would absolutely run off with best story.
Deception. Secret.
A man marries a woman who has a four-year-old son. 4 years later, the woman dies and her deceptions come to light. Deception. When the man discovers she was never the mother of the boy who calls him dad.
Deception. Deception. A mother's secrets become the father's nightmare as he uncovers more and more of her deception. His frantic fight to keep his son.
In the NBC tradition, switched at birth, you'll wonder how something like this could ever actually happen.
Deception. Deception. Mother's secrets. NBC's Sunday Punch and a pair of world premiere movies. Then, on Monday,
no, you fight me, I'll blow your head off.
Don't.
His first mistake was attacking her daughter. His next mistake was expecting he could escape from the mother's justice. The climax of the world premiere weekend. Tonight, Deception is a Mother's Secret. Deception. And Monday, the true story of a mother's justice on NBC.
Jeff Speakman is the perfect new action star in The Perfect Weapon, now available on video cassette at West Coast Video. Speakman stars as a drifter and Kenpo karate expert who discovers his mentor has been killed by a ruthless drug lord. Determined to avenge the killing, he must contend with the cop assigned to the case, his long-estranged brother. Directed by kickboxers Mark DeSalle, The Perfect Weapon features black belt Speakman in the most dazzling karate sequences ever captured on film. Anytime, any place, anywhere, Jeff Speakman is The Perfect Weapon on video cassette from Paramount, rated R. And West Coast Video has kids' discount coupons for selected performances of Walt Disney's World on Ice at the Spectrum, December 26th through January 5th.
People who know video tell you it's the place to go. They're putting on a great new movie show. West Coast Video. Get the best from the West. West Coast Video. Get the best from the West.
Let's talk about Catholic school teachers.
I think there are very good teachers in public school, but I think that there are as good or better teachers in Catholic school because of the level of dedication.
They don't judge a child. They love a child just as that child is, and they help that child believe in himself.
They're very professional in every way. I think they're very well educated.
I found them to be very caring and very much interested in my children.
They're very responsive. If you send a note in with your child on an academic matter or behavior matter, you'll get a call that night.
You have to have happy teachers in order to have good teachers, and I find that the teachers in our school system are happy and productive.
Moving on from elementary school to high school is a scary time.
She came home and said, Mom, I love it. All my teachers like to teach.
A Catholic school education. You'll value the values.
Told me she's a dancer, a prettier gal I've never seen before. I went to the theater to see her. What a shock when I opened up the door. She was dancing the bump. Stumbling down the aisle with every bump, bump,
you do that Wednesday night at Jocelyn's?
For the past few weeks, you've been hearing me play that record, okay? That's by the Five Keys, a thing called That's What You're Doing to Me. And I must confess that I had the record on tape, okay? And, yes, went to see my buddy Val Shively yesterday. And, believe it or not, ladies and gentlemen, that's a hard, hard record to get, okay? It's worth $40 a copy, all right, on the original King label. Yes, the same Five Keys that did all that stuff on Capitol, you see. First, they did stuff on the Aladdin label, a whole bunch of things. And then, in fact, they had a hit of The Glory of Love on the Aladdin label. Then they came to the Capitol label and did all those things like Close Your Eyes and The Verdict and all that good stuff. And then in the early 60s, they went to the King label, okay? And boy, am I glad I got a copy of this record because it enables me to do this.
Lord, won't you tell me I'm on a roll. I'm on a thrill. Deep down in
Five Keys at Philly Gold Radio. That's a song that was written by Billy Ward. Billy Ward of the Dominoes, okay, they did it first. And also the Capris on the flip side of a record called God Only Knows did it. And they were the Five Keys. That's what you're doing to me. Hello there.
Mr. Cannonball.
It's the one, the only, Matinee Dottie, ladies and gentlemen.
You are the craziest person on this planet, and I'm not sure about the others. I am in a phone booth. I could not control my car on the road.
Oh, really?
Mr. Policeman said, you better pull that over, girl.
Well, what can I tell you? You know, I'm still, you know.
On the side now.
My buddy Rich from Blue Anchor, New Jersey, he keeps calling me every week and asking me if I found my mind.
What mind?
I heard that.
You didn't even know you lost it, right?
Oh, no, I know I lost it. I've been looking for it for a long time. I mean, what would I be doing here with a mind?
Don't ever find it.
Oh, okay.
If this is the way you are without it,
this is it.
This way.
This is it, baby. And believe it or not, it's the same.
Matinee Dottie here. I'd like to say hi.
Who? What?
Little Tracy.
Little Tracy.
Hi to Mr. Cannonball.
Hi.
Hi, little Tracy. How you doing?
She's giggling because we were just driving going crazy.
Oh, my goodness. Okay.
All right.
Okay. And, you know, I just want to let you know, Dottie, that on the air is no different than off the air. I am the same, believe it or not.
Oh, my God.
Honest to goodness.
Oh, my God.
So, what can I tell you?
That's the merit.
All right. I hope I see you Wednesday night.
I hope so.
Okay.
All right.
Have a nice day.
You too.
All right. Bye-bye. Oh, my goodness. One of the wonderful listeners of WPGR Cannonball doing it to it. And right now, I've got Eddie Rich and the Swallows. Come on. Come on, ride, Eddie, ride. And the Swallows ride, Eddie ride, Philly Gold, PGR with a cannonball. Can't forget to say hello to Frida and Bill. Thank you for listening at Philly Gold WPGR with the Cannonball. Doing it to it, baby.
Just say hello to my radio. I really
think it makes my customers feel more at ease.
Meridian.
We process it just like a charge and don't have to ask for additional ID.
Hey, Meridian.
Best of all, it's a customer convenience that helps speed up sales.
We're Meridian.
Leave it to Meridian to offer something like the Advantage card. I mean, it's great. We accept it just like a Visa card, but payment for the purchase comes directly out of our customer's Meridian Bank checking account. I wish all my customers used the Advantage card instead of checks. It's so much quicker. In fact, I use one myself, wherever Visa or Mac is accepted. It's the only card I need to carry, and it's the ultimate convenience for my customers, my salespeople, and for me. Yeah, leave it to Meridian Bank to give me the Advantage.
Member FDIC.
Meridian, just say hello.
2 years ago, your office held its annual holiday party at its brand new headquarters, which weren't quite finished yet, and nobody told the contractor to take the evening off. Last year, somebody had the bright idea to hold the holiday office party outdoors in the state game land during small mammal season. This year, do it right. Book your holiday office party today at the Blair Mill Inn. The newly renovated Blair Mill Inn offers quiet elegance in their majestic ballrooms for a gracious gathering of 20 or a magnificent banquet for several hundred. The Blair Mill Inn offers an extraordinary selection of impressive menus, and the Blair Mill Inn chefs prepare everything right there. The Blair Mill Inn has been the site for countless business meetings, banquets, and anniversaries, retirement dinners, bar and bat mitzvahs, and other very special events. Call 674-3900 and let the Blair Mill Inn determine your needs and offer you a memorable party. The Blair Mill Inn on Blair Mill Road, Horsham, just off the Willow Grove exit of the Pennsylvania Turnpike. At the Blair Mill Inn, you're always welcome. Call 674-3900.
Here's the deal. We took the whole idea of car ownership and gave it a new twist. A virtually worry-free car, the new Elantra. Now, to prove this new sedan was solid, we did a lot more than just twist a few bolts. We cranked this baby through slalom courses, down twisty roads. I mean, really tortured it. The Elantra proved to be so well-built, we could introduce it with 2 years or 24,000 miles of service and maintenance free. That's over and above the regular warranty. I mean, about all you pay for is gas. And to twist your arm even more, the new Elantra starts at just $89.95, which makes the idea of owning anything else seem a little bit twisted. The new Elantra from Hyundai. Yes, Hyundai. See dealer for details. Includes all scheduled maintenance. MSRP excludes freight, taxes, title, and options. Dealer price may vary.
DC's world premiere weekend is a movie which, if it were eligible for an Academy Award, would absolutely run off the best story.
Deception to some other's secret.
A man marries a woman who has a four-year-old son. 4 years later, the woman dies and her deceptions come to light. When the man discovers she was never the mother of the boy who calls him dad.
Deception to some other's secrets become the father's nightmare as he uncovers more and more of her deception. His frantic fight to keep his son.
In the NBC tradition, switched at birth, you'll wonder how something like this could ever actually happen.
Deception to Mother's Secret. Deception. NBC's Sunday Bunch and a pair of world premiere movies. Then on Monday,
no, you fight me, I'll blow your head off.
Don't. His first mistake was attacking her daughter. His next mistake was expecting he could escape Mother's justice. The climax of Weekend. Tonight, Deception is a Mother's Secret. Deception. And Monday, the true story of a mother's justice on NBC.
It's the second annual WPGR Turkey Trot with all your favorite WPGR personalities. The Geeter, Jerry Black,
Andy Volvo,
Armand,
the Cannonball,
Jimmy D,
and Bob Charger.
Wednesday, November 27th at Jocelyn's Barbershop in the Barclay Shopping Center.
Garrett Road in Upper Darby.
You'll also see and hear Junior Perillo and the 4Js.
Swan. My heart belongs to you.
Billy and the Essential.
And you'll be there while
he's
you.
The Times.
As we stroll along together.
The Dream Lovers.
When we get married.
Larry DeSalvi. Robert Benjamin.
Be with you again.
Tonight. Rick and the Masters.
Please be
and many more of your favorite WPGR recording artists, plus our Turkey Trot Dance Contest, with winners receiving free turkeys just in time for Thanksgiving. So come kick off the holiday season Wednesday night, November 27th, with the WPGR Turkey Trot. That's Jocelyn's Barbershop in Upper Darby at the Barclay Shopping Center, Garrett Road.
Gonna do it, baby. Don't forget, PGR Turkey Trot, yours truly, the Cannonball, and the whole gang with Peter on Wednesday night. We will be there. See you over there. Until we get together again, we're gonna give you a Thanksgiving special here. Cannonball with you at noontime Thanksgiving Day here at Philly Gold Radio. Until then, I'll say thanks a lot. Remember, hold on to what you've got. If you don't, you might lose it, along with the horse you rode in on. Don't fly through any rolling donuts. If you don't like the apples, then don't shake the tree. Remember at all times you got to sock it to them. Farewell, Foxy, and bicycle, booby.
This concludes the broadcast day of Philly Gold Radio, 1540 WPGR, Philadelphia. We hope you'll tell a friend about the radio station that plays the real Philly Gold. It's on AM at 1540 WPGR. WPGR is a pyramid broadcasting station, and we'd appreciate your comments about our service and programming efforts. Address your comments to the program director, WPGR, 1 Bala Plaza, Bala Kinwood, Pennsylvania, 19004. And we hope you'll tune in to AM 1540 WPGR again tomorrow. Now, from the staff and management of Philly Gold Radio, have a pleasant evening. I'm a goner.
WPGR. Jimmy Parsons, the Cannonball.
Oh, yes, it's me.
goodness. Little Richard and the King of Rock and Roll with a cannonball at Philly Gold PGR. Frank on the bridge.